Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to enable Always On Display on Infinix Note 40 Pro Plus. To enable Always On Display, go to Settings, then go to Personalization. Scroll down to Always On Display and you can tap on More. Now you can enable it. If you want to customize it, you can do it here. Then, when I shut my screen down, Always On Display comes up. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.